You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
Reznov.
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Gregory? Do you remember him? Give us what we want. We'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961. The Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, AFP. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Well, enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got...
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason. I know when you're lying.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
This is Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you get what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. You got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
No me
Oye,
toques, hijo de puta.
¿De dónde tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you.
All right. Everything is fresh.
Gear up, boys.
Bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Esta es última advertencia.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
You said it was Cuba. What happened in Cuba?
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I I know when you're lying. 61, AF Pigs.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Not enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you get what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
We will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
No
Oye.
Toques, hijo de
dónde
puta?
Tú eres? I said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods. Wait.
Talking to you.
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
But burn, Carlos.
No problem.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me. Let's go. Should be hitting the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
Hook up.
This is it!
Nice front. Keep it tight.
Mason, take him out.
Aguanten en la posición hasta que llegue el refuerzo. Repito. Repito. Repito.
Castro's paranoid. With good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Ahí está!
Stay close.
Should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move inside. Get in position. That's it. Ready to make history?
He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Your support is a fanatical in the devotion.
Bowman, the target is down.
The word from Carlos, this is good. We're standing all down. We got half the Cuban army down there. And our B-36 ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way. Tango, by the flower bed!
Stay with the middle!
I'm in, Buck. Bowman, take your way.
Roger that.
What the fuck? He's dead. He
you down, Lord? My men will cover your escape.
BTR!
Bless you, Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Move!
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Rebels are getting their asses kicked.
Bring it down there, hook up.
Killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. Was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Fukuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Fukuda, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You were great!
A medic.
Victor Reznov.
My friend.
You hit like a child!
I thought that you're still open, my dear! Sobaki!
Hey, Smolach!
Sit down, do you stop?
There's not.
Amazing. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security!
Now, we take Fukuda! What is step two?
A step from darkness!
Three! To introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadon.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
The president! You sure can trust us, America!
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Fukuda. We are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone. Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower is...
We will not pause! We will not falter! We will be free! Or die trying! This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower! And support the uprising in the south!
Just as we planned.
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn!
the ground!
Thank you.
bulk open.
Now! Almost in!
Keep them off me, Mason!
Leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
Come on, Mason! Faster!
that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To
Finest
see if
people
we can trust you.
Right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
That's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell them we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I remember. hearing numbers. This thing, I couldn't get them out of my head.